What is up, guys? Welcome to a brand new episode of Star Wars the Skywalker Saga. Today we are going to be playing through Attack of the Clones. We won't finish this episode, but we're going to start this episode. Very excited to start it. We finished off episode one in the first four episodes, so if you guys want to catch that, there's a link to the playlist in the description. If you guys want to help the series, watch through that playlist. Great way to help the series. Great way to help me. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Do all those things, but let's hop on into it. Good old copyrighted music right at the start, man. Love this. I've actually been loving this game. And we get a lot of TikToks on it now, and man, am I enjoying watching the TikToks. The Attack of the Clones. Not the attack. Attack of the Clones. There's an unrest in the Galactic Senate. Several thousand solar systems have declared their intentions to leave the Republic. This separatist movement under the leadership of the mysterious Count Dooku has made it difficult for the limited number of Jedi Knights to maintain peace and order in the galaxy. Senator Amidala, the former Queen of Naboo, is returning to the Galactic Senate to vote on the critical issue of creating an army of the Republic to assist the overwhelmed Jedi. There you go, guys. That is the intro. In the last episode, we got Queen Amidala. Armadillo. Pretty close. We got the queen out, delivered her back to the Coruscant, protected her, won the war on Naboo, and defended us from the droid army by shutting it down. And Anakin Skywalker blew up that stuff, and we also killed Darth Maul.
Very good, Lieutenant.
My point is, we've done a lot in the past episode, and this is where we are. We're about to go over to the Senate and go see what's going down in the Senate. Anakin should also be a little older. I think he should be like a teenager now. Maybe a teenager.
I'm Amidala.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
All right. Back on the boot. Ooh, we actually have a gun now. That's kind of cool. So there's a bunch of like side quests. We're just going to keep doing the main quests, as you guys know. I will end up doing side quests, but probably not for recording. I'll probably just play through the series for recording. I did find out there's a bunch of ways like earn a lot of studs, I guess is what they're called. I don't know if I'll do them, but maybe eventually. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I've been watching all the short TikToks telling you all these ways to make studs and make money and do this and do that. And gotta be honest, I really don't care. You buy people with the studs, right? I haven't even like played too much with the free mode yet, so I wouldn't really know. Actually, I was told I'm supposed to buy a stud multiplier, which maybe I'll grab. I should probably just grab it. It's just a normal bonus thing. Hold up. Let me grab it. Actually, let's just do it before we hop in. Is it tab actually? Yeah, it's tab. It's left alt all the way down, and then you go here. I'm supposed to buy that. It's a million. All right, so we're gonna have to get there eventually. Basics, data cards. Yeah, we're eventually gonna need to get there. We can also do all the codes soon, I guess. There are a bunch of codes that are like just readily available that they're just kind of giving out. So we can get there. Could upgrade this. Make ourselves sprint faster. Even faster. Woo. Increase the build speed. Receive studs for successful combat. Wait, why don't we already have that? That feels like that should just be base game. I kind of realized that when I was fighting people that I wasn't getting studs for that. Which seems kind of silly. Like, I feel like if I kill people, I definitely... Oh, wow, that's a lot quicker. What? I feel like if I kill people, I definitely deserve studs, no? And it was weird that, like, when I was shooting all those droids, I wasn't getting anything. Like, it feels like that should be just base game, in my opinion. But maybe that's... It's not base game, so whatever. Maybe that's just me being picky. Ooh, sorry. 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 I'm trying to break these trash cans quick. Yeah, killing people should definitely generate studs, for sure. All right, let's go head into the Senate building. And I guess we're going to go put this to a vote.
Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Jedi.
Madala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
How about Anakin?
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Dude, we're flirting! I'm controlling Anakin. I freaking love Anakin. Love me some Anakin, man. He's like my favorite. Yeah, can we travel? Am I doing something wrong? Am I not supposed to? Oh.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kanobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Imagine trying to kill someone.
Man.
Wild. Trying to take out this poor Jedi.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate by young Padme.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Dude, why are you walking so slow? Come on, lady. Let's keep it cruising. So I think what we're going to do is I just want to look at the people real quick. Can I buy anyone new? I'm sure I can, right? There's gotta be more people than that. Have I just not unlocked them yet? Oh man, I can't wait to drive.
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
Alright, we gotta keep going. We gotta just keep going. I'm gonna end up going through all this eventually anyways. I'm not sure if it'll be on video, but I definitely want to go through all of it. So we'll see, we'll see.
Here we are. Shall we?
We shall! Me and you, girl. Obi-Wan's gotta go get some snacks.
Now if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Yeah, let me just go check up on you know what I mean? Yeah, check up on her in the quarters. Let me just go see what's going on. Nothing big. Hey, what's... Obi-Wan, yeah, I don't need you for this one. All right, I got it handled. All right. Yeah. We're just gonna go say hello to Princess Padme. Oh my god, they're trying to kill her! Not if I can help it.
Don't let her get away, and be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice, and flying is certainly one of them.
Dude, I was a pod racing genius. Why is Obi-Wan such a jerky jerk? Wait, why can I not dodge this? Wait, what's going on?
Has your brain turned into sand, Anakin? Stop firing at the civilians! Anakin, Watch out for that power coupling.
Dude, I was not firing at civilians. I want you to know, there's no way.
How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
What the frick are power... Those are power couplings? Should I shoot them instead? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's exactly what you should do. Dude, you jerk. Wait, hold up. Wait, what? That was totally not me. I'm not controlling this. Wait, what? What the hell is going on? Wait, what? I'm actually confused. Do I have, like, a remote plugged in or something? I'm, like, not... Alright, there we go. Alright. This is weird. I keep, like, kind of losing control. Sorry, whatever. I'm gonna win anyway, so... We're good. We're good.
Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Really? That's what you're gonna tell me? I'm literally following them, Obi-Wan. Please, dude, please. What's shooting me? Is something shooting me? Ah, thanks, Obi-Wan. Thank you. Thank you. You have such high expectations for me, I know. Tusken Raider?
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart.
Ooh, that's Django.
We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Alright, I guess we move. Okay, whatever. I play the crap, I know.
An old friend at the Diamond Supply knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes his dart, shall we?
Let's go see what's going on. Wait, where am I going? Wait, what? Just trying to get to that destination. How do you get there? Oh, maybe I should just follow these waypoints. That makes sense. All right, let's go head up. See what's going on. So today, I actually went to... Was today? Oh, yeah. Today, I went to an open house. It was a good experience, man. It wasn't a house for me, but it was fun. As you guys know, I've been, like, house shopping and stuff, and it's been a good time. Definitely a experience, to say the least. Especially in today's market. It's... little crazy sense of market and what's going on, but it's good, you know. Hey Jax, my dog just came in. Is there not a way to get that? How would you get that? I would destroy this. No. Oh, we probably have to go over here. No! Oh, here's a ladder. Good. That's good. At least there's a ladder here. I want to grab that quickly, but also, be care that much.
Oh.
Okay, wait. I can do that. That's easy. Climb the ladder. How do you do it? All right, I just have to go to the right side, I guess. Yeah, there it is. Dude, you joking? I had it right there. Is it off? Wait, is everything not off? You kidding me? Do the same thing over here with something else? Come on, just break it. Really? Really? Okay, I'm done. I'm done trying. All right, we'll do it another time. All right, let's go. Next quest.
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
What's up? Alright, whatever you want me to do, let's do it.
Hey! This isn't Jawa juice! This isn't even juice!
Give me that back.
Looks delicious. Hey, this isn't Jawa juice. This isn't even juice.
You ordered the juice?
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
You order a juice?
That's definitely not a Nuna drumstick. If it is, at this point it would have been...
You guys must have ordered the juice.
Better late than never.
Alright. This is Jawa juice. Who wanted...
Nothing like... My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Y'all ordered a... Oh, sorry. Who? Y'all ordered the cake?
That's it. Thanks a lot.
Alright, then you guys ordered this, I'm assuming. Alright, cool. Oh, no. You? There you go, buddy. All right, we're all done. Yay! There you go, buddy.
Did everyone now?
Tell me what this is.
All right, thank you.
What you got here?
What a silly little mini game.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kaminoans keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I wonder what we're going to find on Kamino. That's a joke because Kamino is... Kamino's a really cool town. We'll see. Wait, you joking? Alright, can we just hop off this? This is ridiculous. Like, trying to drive it correctly, and it doesn't want me to drive it correctly. It's a little hard to drive. Let's just say that, okay? I'm, like, trying my best. I'm just crashing it and not doing well. Right, let's keep cruising. Doo-doo! Running town next area! Yeah. I'm going to the next area. Going to the Federal District, baby. Jango Fett Starship? Who's Jango Fett? We don't even know him yet.
Hey, thanks for coming with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District.
Thank you. Hopefully the federal district's a little nicer than the other district. Alright, let's go.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Handle what? What are we doing? There's nothing to handle. We're just running the federal district. Just going to the Jedi archives. What are we handling? Wait. Wait, what are all these exclamation points? Which one am I supposed to go to? I just wasn't going to the right one. You figure they'd do side quests a different color. Nope. I guess I assumed wrong. Wait, what do you have me doing? You have me leaving? Oh, wait, was this... Did I go to the wrong area? Was I supposed to go to the... might be. Sorry. Went to the wrong area, I guess. I wasn't supposed to go to the Federal District. I was supposed to go to the Jedi Temples, which makes sense because we're supposed to look at the archives. That makes a little bit more sense, eh? Wow, Jedi Temple's gorgeous. Love it.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Beep, beep, doop. Wait, how are you supposed to... I don't know how this... Oh. That's what you're supposed to do? Oh.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here. There's just empty space.
Oh, is Kamino the...
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
Is Kamino a robot there? Planet? Is that the one they Gravity built? Kind of like a Death Star? Brains.
Huh? Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
We're actually going to call it there, I think. Thank you everyone so much for liking, commenting, and subscribing. If you guys enjoy the content, consider doing those things. There's also a link to a playlist. Feel free to watch through that playlist if you guys want to check out more content. But for now, y'all, I'll let you go. See you, dudes.